How are we doing, folks? We're in Aldershot today, joined with Mark. He's kindly showed us around the whole site. Still army present here. And there's a lot of banner stuff as well. Where are we going now? We're going to Clayton Quarters, which is a derelict site now, folks. Probably won't get into it, but we'll certainly have a look through the fence. And there's loads of other stuff around here, so yeah. Just checking it all out, see what's happening. Let's keep going. So there's the barracks in here, folks. It's derelict. As you can see, it's not that serious because we've got it's barbed wire, not razor.
What's the pipe for?
So, what's it, a steam pipe, isn't it?
So, steam pipe for the power station.
Yeah, steam. This site had its own power station, folks. And these pipes go around the whole site and it sort of supplied steam and all that jazz. Amazing. Look at them steps. Can you see that?
Well, I'm trying to get the pipe.
Instagram, folks. There has been a breach here at some point, folks, but security sealed it. There's actually razor wire in. That says, danger, please do enter. Would be nice to get the old drone out, but this is a restricted area. We're in Aldershot, and there's a massive airport, large airport right near the site, so we can't do it here because that would cause problems with the authorities, basically. So.
Scare of the moment. Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Look at this, folks. Jesus. Clayton Barracks. Oh god, that scared me. Aldershot. That's part of that steam as well, steam pipes.
End of the road.
And this is the what they call it, the guard room. Little mobile one. So all that stuff is scheduled for demolition then, it seems, folks, which is quite sad. Old-fashioned buildings and stuff. Proper boarded up though inside as well, up the top.
There's a word I'm looking for.
I'm glad. Pebble dash.
No. I was on about pub.
Oh.
You know, social club.
Sort of like officer social club thing, yeah.
Building H.
Oh, actually.
Sir.
That's a
what's it?
Sentence and a half.
That's a regimental quartermaster, sergeant, warrant officer, regiment in the regimental officer.
Right. So
something to do with
quartermaster.
Quartermaster stores, I expect.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Military stores. So.
Well, yeah.
I'm sure someone else will correct.
Yeah. RQMS Garrison Transit Company, folks. That building.
Right there.
What, the old
roadblock
things,
aren't they?
Old wire, yeah.
On
just pull it out, couldn't you? Yeah.
Right.
Pull it across the road.
Yeah.
But that's been there a few years.
Yeah. Oh, look at that! Army Sport Control Board. Can't really see that, folks. Danger asbestos. Jesus. Gotta watch out here. Look at this ordnance barracks. Asbestos.
You need one of them signs.
Yeah, Jesus, folks. Look at that, that's an old building. That's got to be 1920s, definitely, yeah. 30s, 20s. I meant to have said 30s, actually. Come out wrong. It's a dry ski slope, folks. What the hell? What, you say they used to train the Canadians here? I mean, that's crazy, folks, isn't it?
Something else I didn't expect to see today.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Mental. So that church there, has that got anything to do with the old garrison?
Can you not book a day off? Oh, you need a month's notice, don't you, Carl?
Just to see on the sign.
Military cemetery, folks.
I'm going to try and go down here.
That's a nice little church, actually.
Okay.
Code number for the church. Let's have a look at this. I'm going to have a quick look at this, and then, yeah. Aldershot Garrison, like 0038. Killing, injuring, or disturbing. Killing? Jesus, where are we? It's nice, isn't it? Nice little church, that. That's Eastry, isn't it? Well, that's a hill. Yeah.
Good enough.
Another building spotted, another number. I like the church we just went to, folks. Amazing. What's this part of them, Mark?
It's just used military railway.
Is this the end of the track we was looking at earlier?
No, it's the other side. These would be two types because the main line is just over there. There's one right this way and one went that way.
You used to go right the difference?
Two tracks.
Right.
And marshalling yard for the army stores.
All this stuff is just derelict and decaying. Sort of being nearly forgotten.
You can see the sleepers here, look, concrete sleepers, folks.
I mean, not very well, you can't.
Right there.
The concrete sleepers, Mark. Yeah.
Oh, we've been serious work to like the 80s and 90s, in fairness.
That's it, but it goes off into...
I didn't know that was good.
Up. So it branches off into two here.
Yeah.
But then it comes back into one.
Oh, look, against the wood.
The width of that.
Look at the drainage. It's always amazing, actually, how they do this.
It's points. Mm. No, set of points that moves it across.
All right, you up there? Training Chris up. Use the camera phone.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Let's have a look.
I can't film and move that at the same time. Two-way.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
You're right.
Yeah, you can do it.
Two-way.
Darlington. Two-way switch. No date on it, is it?
That's crazy now, isn't it?
Right. Is that a question?
No, that is a question. Is it facing that way?
I want to know what it says now. Oh yeah, MOD property, keep off, guard dog trolling. Get a picture of that. Instagram, folks.
Have you got the... you got the bit here, look at this. The bit that connects.
That's left open as well. Wow.
Crazy. So this is manually changed, isn't it?
Yeah.
By the lever thing.
Right. See, that's a relatively new sign as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, one back there.
That MOD sign.
MOD sign.
Yeah, on the smartphone.
Huh. Live rails. Of course, a lot of static on that. Right. To the next location. Concrete sleepers. Oh, there's a train then, folks. Missed it. Should have got that.
Oh, that's a proper, like, old school job, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Asbestos roof on that thing in the background there.
That's metal, is it?
Asbestos, man.
Is it?
The old builders still have it. Corrugated asbestos.
I couldn't tell if
it's not too bad. It's not as bad as blue pipe lagging.
Probably just around the edge, isn't it?
I would have thought so.
That's the gutter.
Yeah, that's what I was on about, mate. Did you think I was on about the yellow one?
No,
no, the one in the back. That is tin, mate, yeah, I agree with you there. I'm very paranoid about that road, so the car's coming down quite fast.
Someone recognise you on your own.
So this is ready for closure in 2020.
Yeah,
this is the old pump station for fuel, fill up your trucks and stuff, folks. I think the pumps used to be on those plinths sticking up. They've been removed. Yes. So,
did they know it was closing then?
Yes.
Oh, they did.
They have to make a circle operation.
What I need now is my Soviet hat. So, Soviet spy. So yeah, there. Dangerous area. That's crazy. That's where they used to fuel. That's something from the old days, then, I guess.
DOE, high voltage cable.
See that, didn't we?
Someone will soon tell us what that means, I'm sure.
Yeah, indeed.
Are you falling over?
I'm just tripped over here. 1930s buildings, folks.
Yeah.
Still old. Oh yeah, look at that.
That might be a train room. I'm not so sure.
I love the way when they close these places down, they literally just like walk out the door, lock it up like that.
The old gate.
If you go over there.
Christmas film.
Watch it go over there. Alright. I've got another quick look at that reservoir, I'll film that. And there's a reservoir down there. What's the more information about that, Mark? Water supply for the power station. Self-sufficient.
Yeah.
Barracks, right. Are their own power station. It's partly empty now, there's like a little bit of water in there, but yeah, we'll have a quick glimpse at it. We couldn't get into the compound, it's all fenced off, so we'll have a glimpse through the trees at this film plant.
Here we are again. So, there's the reservoir. Bit of water at the back there. That pipe looks new, that blue one. What was it, Mark? You used to see water spraying out of it when you were younger?
Yeah, spouts, yeah.
Yeah.
Not long ago, 10, 12 years ago.
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure if it was an overflow or just a fill-in.
That's when the power station was working, I'll take it.
I think the parish was decommissioned a bit before, I believe. Didn't replace it, but it was predominantly used for that, yeah.
Right, yeah.
We'll have a look around the front quickly. This might be the last thing we do of the day. Get arrested. Pump. So that goes underground, they'll take it underneath the road.
What pulls it up?
The power station was literally through those two buildings, through the guard room and
there. Right, I won't film over there. So that's it, that's the front of the reservoir, pump system. Right, which barracks do you want to go to? Right, so behind me there is the gymnasium for the barracks. We're going to have a look around it and hopefully have a look inside it, but it is actually a gymnasium right now, public. So we're going to have a look around, get all this brickwork in, amazing sight. So, massive, isn't it? See if we can have a look inside this gymnasium. Don't want to be filming people working out, but you never know. Inside the gymnasium, we had permission to come in, folks, so we're going to film inside this garrison gymnasium. Aldershot. Not much to film, is there, really, Chris? This is pretty much it. Hey?
The roof's all original.
Yeah. The size of it, the sheer size.
Yeah. And the other one of these, there's another one of these that's still in use. They use it, still use it in the armour.
Right, so this is the one public now, it's a public gym.
This is now public gym.
So, yeah, it's amazing, folks. Amazing to see. It's amazing if you are someone, they let you in. So, it's good that it's being preserved and all that jazz. So, just looking around the locations, folks, we found an old sign that's apparently going to be pulled out and demolished, ripped out and chucked away or whatever you do. So I'm going to film this because it will be no more very shortly. So let's check this out. Amazing. Proper old as well. 1846, and then it was...
You wouldn't want to be climbing over that.
No. Army firing wall, actually marked on the map, which is the first I've ever seen that before. That's a bullet head, folks.
Building,
so this is a grand building of Malta barracks, and it's going to be demolished, folks, very shortly.